Neil Norwich, what's going on? I can't believe it, dear home, full time here. What a game it is. It's shocking. But it's only going to be 2-0. Can Sportsman get in? So, they got some for us 2-0. And it'll be a bad deal of the day. Not going to the air. Talking about Corey Villanoli. Corey, that game of the day was 0-0 for us today, lads.
Obviously, there was a kick in the teeth, like we didn't really hit them on the front foot enough.
I didn't do it.
We sat behind the ball too many times. We gave them so much possession. We shouldn't have let them have too much of the ball. Overall, I think maximum, you know, two decent, good chances.
Yep.
But we're going to have to really beat teams.
Pick it up.
Beat teams like Norwich. Yeah. But it's not good enough.
Not as it.
I'll take a point. You know, at least we didn't get beat.
So move on to Arsenal next. So hopefully we win. I did talk soon. Subscribe to the channel, hopefully next video.
At least Sunderland don't beat, that's the main thing.
That's the main thing. Hey lads. Talking, subscribe, like button,